YouTube, sometimes you run into stream snipers, stream lurkers, or people that join your chat while you're playing them. It happens often. I don't have a problem with it. I feel like if you have a problem with it, you shouldn't be a Madden streamer. You got to accept all challenges. You should be good enough to conquer them. Because at the end of the day, I mean, that's why they watch. You know, they want to see you conquer people. They want to see you win. They want to see you play the best. And this was fun. This was one of the most entertaining games of Weekend League. So if you guys like this video, please hit the like button. Please comment below. But this was against my man DEATHBAT. Now, I don't know what DEATHBAT is, but it sounded intimidating when I first saw it. I said, ooh, what is a DEATHBAT? I don't know what he's going to bring to the table. Let's find out what my man DEATHBAT brought to the table. So this was DEATHBAT. He got the Browns jerseys, probably top 10 bodies, the top three body-ish jerseys you can wear. But the first play, he takes me to the crib. Walter Payton, dive right up the middle. I mean, Walter Payton was his horse. I mean, he got a human joystick, evasive, everything you can on Mr. Walter Payton. Scores a touchdown on the first play. The one thing about giving up a touchdown on the first play, there's still a lot of football to be played, so you can make up that touchdown, no big deal. And the best way to make up that touchdown is to go up top to Randy Moss. Mossed right there. Huge game, getting into touchdown territory. Now, I'll tell you, this gameplay is high octane. There are no little two-yard runs. There are no little plays that we're going to show here. This is just pedal to the metal both ways. Between me and DEATHBAT, this was a legendary battle as I go ahead and tie the game up right there. Boom, 7-7. DEATHBAT didn't know what hit him the first drive, so we're right there. We both threw punches. We both struck. We're right there. He's going to throw this little slant right there. I think Ramsey should pick it off, but you know, I mean, sometimes I feel like my DBs can never jump. Next play, he lasers another corner out. Boom. This guy might be the best player on Weekend League. That's what I'm feeling right now. After Walter Payton takes me to the crib again, he might be the best player. He might be the next MCS champion, DEATHBAT. I'm being honest. I'm still not worried. I'm chilling. I'm chilling with the chat. I'm relaxing. I'm not sitting up yet. You don't sit up yet. Not 14-7. You don't sit up. You want to take off with Michael Vick here. Get a couple yards. Got to keep him honest. You got to put a spy out there, Mr. DEATHBAT. You have to. Nice little run over here. Walter Payton picking up a cool 8 yards. Got to keep him honest. Got to keep him honest. We're going to read option. Get outside. But Isaiah Simmons is going to hit me. Here comes Night Train. Now, this happens to me a lot. You know, it's done happened to me before. But this is where he messed up. This is where the game turned. You don't swag on a fumble to the crib. You don't do that. And you especially don't hop in my chat and hit me with this. That's when the game changed. That's when I had to sit up. That's when I had to focus. And that's when I had to let DEATHBAT know who the boss was. So from there, you just got to turn up the energy. You got to go with the laterals. You got to pull out all your tricks. You got to sit up. I don't know what you guys do to lock in, sit up, wipe the sweat off your palms, grip the controller tougher, whatever it may be. You have to do that. And that's what I did. I don't have time to be getting embarrassed by the DEATHBAT, a Browns fan. Picture losing to a Browns fan ever. That's just unacceptable. You know, so we're just going to high octane, take off with Vic if it's there, take it all the way inside the 5-yard line. In the next play, we're going to blast that ass, 21-14. We're only down by 7, and we're going to hold them to a 3 and out, because that's what we're going to do. We're going to lock up, 3rd down, should have been a pick, but we're going to go live. Show us what you got in the chat. Let's go, and we're going to Baja this bitch right now, because that's what Deion does. Baja. Baja, chat. Baja. Baja. I told you guys, chat. Baja! Baja! Put him in the chat, baby! Just like that, we're going to go ahead and tie the game up 21-21. And we're going to go to halftime. This is the last play before half. Halftime 21-21 tied up. But look at the DEATHBAT. The DEATHBAT is a different type of demon. He's going to come out to start the second half, not only losing the lead, but he's going to come out in onside kick. You know what type of scum you have to be to come out in onside kick? DEATHBAT is a different type of Weekend League demon. Illegal touching doesn't, I get the ball right back. No big deal. We're feeling good. We're going to go take this lead right here. First play, we're going to roll out, and we're looking up top because that's the only place we look when we lock in. Up top, Julio Jones, touchdown, lead, 28-21. We're right on DEATHBAT's head. Here we go, kicking the ball off, and Mr. Clowney might talk to him one time. Boom, that's Calvin picking up. Clowney picking up the ball, going to the Baja, just like that, 35-21. We are all over DEATHBAT. He don't know what's good, what hit him here from the second quarter on. He's not going to be able to get a first down anymore. No more first downs. Get him to a 2nd and 5. We're going to get over here, make a good tackle right here with Patrick Peterson, or at least try to. Boom, but there's that Walter Payton. He's trying to give Walter Payton the ball. That's his go-to. You see him trying to pass. Not good. Mr. Lawrence Taylor, with the sack. Second and 23 for DEATHBAT. Sacked again. That time, Patrick Peterson. Third down, sacked again. That time, Jalen Ramsey. Sending the corners. We get the ball back. And we're up 14. What are we going to do with it? Roll out. You know where we're looking. Up top. Bombs over Baghdad. Randy Moss, touchdown, 42-21. Absolutely dominating DEATHBAT right now. He doesn't know what to do. We are up 21. This game is cooked. We just got to worry about Walter Payton. That's all. There's no way a runner comes back from this. He's underwater. Nowhere for the kid to go. Goes a little toss. We are all over Walter Payton. He's doing his best job to break tackles. We're not letting it happen. Next play again. Swarm all over him. Black jerseys, Eagle gang, all over the kid. Third down, tries a quarterback draw, nothing doing. Fourth down, he's going to go for it, nothing doing. He's going to get the ball back eventually. Fourth down again, he's going to go for it, nothing doing. That's it, man. He cannot get out of his own end zone. And we're going to go with Vic right here. Take it close to the Baja, inside the 10-yard line. We just want that 50 burger. We want that 50 burger. Boom, corner route, touchdown. We did not get the two-point conversion. Stuck with 48. That's how this game is going to end. 48-21. We were down 21-7. DEATHBAT got a little too crazy in the chat, man. Little bit too crazy. But GG's, if you like this video, if you like this type of video, let me know below. Make sure to catch these games live as well. Thank you.